That is why we must find the light.